Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix MSN home page opening in Google Chrome. So guys, to resolve this problem, open Chrome browser, then click on this three dot, then click on settings. Now in here click on startup. So select open the new tab page, and also guys, you can check here. If you will see here msn.com, so click on three dot and remove, like you have this one. So guys, if you have this URL in here in open a specific page or set of pages, so click on this three dot and remove. And also you can select open the new tab page. So hopefully guys, using these simple steps we can resolve MSN homepage opening in Google Chrome browser problem. Thanks for watching. Please comment this method work for you or not.